tonight's IQ was 164.
Hello, everybody. The King Source back here to do the NBA team tier rankings. Of course, let's start today. I'll do it a little bit differently to drop the two teams I love on there. Those are my favorite teams, that one means. And we'll go from there. Now, we'll start with the Bucks. Actually, I like the Bucks. I always have. They're a pretty good franchise, pretty fun team. Same with the Nets. Again, a pretty good team. The Knicks, I'm pretty neutral on them. Pretty neutral. Raptors, I don't like them at all. I've never liked Raptors. I've never liked the American sports being in Canada. The Rockets, I'll put them neutral. Pelicans, because of the team name, I want to put them there. I'm going to go ahead and put them neutral. The Lakers, again, I despise them. I despise the Bulls. I despise Portland. I despise Denver. There's teams like that. Minnesota, I'm just going to put dislike. The Thunder, neutral. Memphis, we're going to go dislike. As you can see, I'm just going through this, and remember again, there is bias involved. There's no way to do one of these without that bias being involved. Remember to like and subscribe, please. Like and subscribe. Help my channel out. Help grow the King Source Company. Thank you very much. Let's get back to this. Dallas Mavericks, I actually like them. I'll put the Mavericks up in like. You know, Spurs, they're down here in despise. Suns, they have fallen down here. They were here. They've fallen down here. They make Golden State. The Clippers, they're going to be up here in neutral. Maybe not the Kings. I'm going to put them down there. And I've just never liked the Kings at all. It's just the way it is. My last name is King. And I've never liked the Kings. The Cavaliers, we're going to put up here in neutral. The Celtics, I'm going to put them here in dislike. 76ers, going to go in neutral. The Hornets, I'm going to put them there. They're a pretty good team. And everything. And I think they should bring the Bobcats team name back, but for a different franchise. We'll see if they ever do. Washington will go in dislike. Orlando Magic will go on like. Miami Heat will go on like. Atlanta Hawks will go on neutral. And the Pacers will go on like. And there you have it. The King Source's tier rankings for the NBA. And I ranked all of these on purpose. The way I like them, the way they are. If I've seen them cheat to win titles, cheat to win games, etc. For example, Portland and Denver cheat to win games every year. They're not good enough to win more than about, I would say, 35 to 40 games a year. If they're winning 50 plus, they don't have the pieces to do that. So that's why they're up there, same with these two over here and the Spurs and all of that. So that is where all these rankings come in and why I have ranked them where I have. Okay? This has been the King Source. Hope you enjoyed my NBA team rankings. Have a great day, everybody.
Albert Einstein's IQ was 160.